just take it. My body, my choice, my temple, my doctrine, my mind and my voice, my rights and my options. Fuck all that in your rules, not concerned with your judgments. You ain't got it, my king. Shit, you ain't even my husband. But who would you be without me? What's gravity without the moon? Wanna control everything, yeah. So you never have to control you. Let a nigga run me, try and sit at my table. I only came with a fork, tryna leave with a label. Now the ball's in my court, I'm just supposed to stay dribbling. Nigga, I'm so confused. Is this what you call winning? But hey, how you gon' shoot without me? See, dust can't glow to something, make it move. Wanna control everything, yeah. I'ma just close this gate into the womb.
Everybody with whom we have come into contact has systematically taken advantage of us. History is only a testimony to our ability to make music from noise. Just watch how we move when we move in, how we keep loving unworthy partners, raising children with little help from anybody. No love, no respect from the suspicious white women who criticize the way we mother our children while they pay us almost nothing for mothering theirs. I don't even have time to address the fetishized hatred we endure from white men. So you'll forgive me if I don't give a fuck about your corporation of feelings. Fuck you for wanting me to hold you while you sink your racist, sexist knives into my already bleeding back. Fuck you for needing me to absolve you of your many, many sins against me. Fuck you for putting everybody's needs before my own. Black men, white men, black women, the fucking dog, the cat, my boss, the neighbor's rabbit, the fucking government, the endangered fucking turtles. Why are everybody's needs more urgent than my own? When do we worry about me, my feelings, my needs, my rights, my body, my safety, my fucking life? When do we begin to center the endangered black woman? I'm thinking the time is now. I'm saying the time is now. Not tomorrow, not next week, not fucking next year. I say we begin here, now, today, this minute. I'm saying fuck your cowardice, indifference, your hesitation. My time is now. My feelings are now. Make time for them. Make space for them. Deal with your race shit, your gender shit, your sexuality shit now, before we set fire to everything we take care of for you. Set fire to everything and watch the whole lot of it burn.